Okay, we will continue the our topic of orientation. On the basis of chance basis, 40% ortho, 40% meta, and 20% para disubstituted products are expected. This is the percentage of attachment of a new incoming group on ortho, para, and meta positions. And for example, this is nitro group, and when react with chlorine, and nitro group is meta directing, so it will direct incoming chlorine group on meta position, and meta chloro nitrobenzene is formed. On the other hand, a mixture of orthochlorobenzene and parachlorobenzene is obtained from the nitration of chlorobenzene. Here chlorobenzene is present, it will direct incoming groups on ortho and para position. And it means that the group present in the monosubstituted benzene ring has the directive effect and thus determine the position or orientation for the new incoming groups. Therefore, there are two types of groups, ortho and para directing, meta directing groups. First of all, we will discuss ortho para directing groups. These groups release electrons to the benzene ring, thereby facilitating the availability of electrons to the electrophiles at ortho and para positions. This results in the increased chemical reactivity of benzene ring towards electrophiles. The benzene ring can offer more than one position, ortho and para, to the new incoming groups. These groups are called ortho and para directing groups. Here chloro is ortho and para directing groups. And next is meta directing groups. These groups withdraw the electrons of the benzene ring. These groups have bilkul opposite effect. These are totally opposite to that of ortho and para. And these groups withdraw electrons of the benzene ring towards themselves. They are thereby reducing their availability to the electrophiles. This results in the decreased chemical reactivity of benzene. Moreover, due to the electron withdrawing effect of such substituents, ortho and para directing positions are rendered more electron deficient than the meta position. Thus, the incoming electrophile will prefer to attack the meta position rather than ortho and para position. Examples of meta directing groups are NO2 nitro group, cyano group, aldehyde group, carboxyl group, etc. Okay, thank you.